guys. Welcome back to another video. Tonight I'm having these big crab legs. Just something light, you know. Wanted to bring you guys some little content. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. And all my day one subscribers, I love you. Thank you. Welcome back. I hope you guys are being safe out there again. Cannot stress that enough. With that being said, I'm going to say my grace and get on into it. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the food I'm about to receive from the nourishment of my body. In Jesus Christ's name I pray, amen. So what's going on, guys? How's everybody's night going? Good, I hope. Get me some butter in the back. So, guys, I want you guys to tell me what other content you really enjoy or you want me to do next. I know it's a lot of seafood mukbangs out here. I just want to try to bring you something different, a little different. You know, just let me know in the comments. Oh my gosh. I mean, do you want me to bring you more cooking content? A little more of whatever, anything, I'll bring it to you. I hope everybody's safe out there tonight. I know everybody's sitting home being bored, so decided to bring you guys some content. Oh my God, look at that, guys. I want to know, does anybody out there know a good, sweet wine? You know, something that's real good. Something that tastes good, not that corky tasting wine, you know. Like a sweet wine. If you don't rather red, right? I cannot find a good wine anywhere. Let me know in comments what's the best wine. My wife loves wine, but every time we get a wine or somebody tell us about a wine to get, it has like a funny taste. Tastes like, you know, it's like a corky taste to it. We're looking for something sweet. I'm sure some of you guys out there know. I'm not saying you're alcoholics or nothing, but you know. I'm sure it's like some people out there that know some good wines. It's like me, I'm a beer drinker. I love my Coronas and Stellas. And Heineken. Let me know in the comments what you like. And please don't forget me on that wine. And also let me know in the comments what you guys, how you guys' day been going. Fishing for that meat. And I had a big piece right here. Look at that, guys. Sweet meat. A big rubber band. Thank you. They want to act stubborn a little bit there. I think crab better when you do them yourself. Instead of letting somebody else do it for you, because you know, only you really know what you like. I'm gonna break my scissors. Excuse me, guys. Big Daddy. I'm gonna go about starting to clean. Sorry guys if I'm not doing much talking, but this is so good. Kind of seem like I'm having it for the first time, good as it is. You ever had something like that? Starting to run. Sorry, guys. Well, it's another day of stores not having what you really need. Is it the same way you live? getting crazier and crazier. Just never think you'd see the world like this, the way things are going now. But in these days of time, days and times, anything's possible. Look at that, guys. Just crazy. Now this meat comes out. Kid in the candy store. Don't know what to pick up. Wish you guys were here with me. Everybody's asleep right now. I'm messing with crab. Trying to get you guys some good content. Once again, guys, we're at 118 subscribers. Trying to get up there. Trying to grow this channel. Please share this content, guys. Share. Tell your mama, tell your brother, tell your cousin, and all of them. Subscribe to the channel, please. probably start doing a little bit more on here, like, you know, a little bit more cooking and baking. Showing you guys how to make edibles. Yeah, we do a little bit of it all. I haven't did it on this channel yet, but I'm thinking about doing it. Sweet meat. So let me know in the comments if they started a curfew where you guys live at yet. I know some places have a curfew. I think it's in New Jersey, and I don't know if it's New York, Connecticut, something like that. There you go. You know, I've tried everything. I haven't tried crawfish yet. I love seafood. That's the only thing I haven't tried yet. Let me know in the comments if you think they're worth me trying for the first time. Trying to get it all out, guys. I got him. Another thing pinching you. Sorry guys if I look a mess, but this crab is something serious. Thank you. And I won the lottery. That's all that's left, guys. Alright guys, this is the end of this video. I really appreciate you guys for hanging in there with me. Once again, don't forget to comment, share, like, subscribe. I probably said it all wrong, but you know. Comment, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Share. Leave me a comment about the wine situation. What's the best wine you think is out there? A good sweet wine, not a quirky wine, you know. And you guys be safe out there. I can't stress that enough, you know. We're going through some difficult times right now. Just want everybody to be safe. And just want y'all to know we love you guys. Until the next video, peace.